Other news, the fists were flying in Japan's parliament, and the melee, well, that was caught on camera. This is crazy stuff. Love it. The brawl was between ruling and opposition lawmakers. It erupted when one side criticized the budget proposals from the other side. Members were tackling each other and throwing punches. No word on injuries. Yes, you're watching adults in government in action.
You're on a roll today.
Oh my God. It's Friday,
right?
Yep.
Oh my gosh. Still ahead on